welcome to another stupendous vlog. This is the third one in a row. All right, Logan? Logan, you're gonna... I think he's having a little bit of a seizure, so like, we'll let him cook or something. He's doing the Harlem Shake, Chad. He's doing the Harlem Shake.
Yo, so, Chad.
Chad, like, no one's here today, because Junior Pong, but like, we're seniors, so like, we don't go. But, no one's here. Oh. I don't think Ben liked that one, man. I think he's gonna fight you. Ben's gonna heat it, bro.
That one was not me. I saw you
tap. Oh my, bro, my arms are not that long.
Bro, what?
I can stand up. No, I can't.
Mm-hmm.
Have you ever seen me stand up on the vlog?
No.
I can't walk. That's other Logan.
Logan squared. Oh my god. How was the physics quiz? Like, okay, I got a six out of seven on the momentum one, so I got five out of seven. This nerd case physics. So it's not light.
And I win. Ding.
Oh, there's Maximus.
There's 3 minutes late.
How old is Pikachu? I'm not trying to get liquid covers.
What do you mean by that?
What do you mean by old enough, man? That's not a number, my guy. No, Logan. Why don't you say your answer first?
No, I asked you.
Well, I'm double and give it to the next person. I'm giving it to like you, so.
If you answer, I'll give you some candy.
The purple things?
Yeah.
What are the purple things?
Candy.
That's not candy.
Yes, it is.
Candy doesn't come in that packaging.
How do you know?
I opened candy.
Is this candy?
That's not candy.
I promise I'm legally allowed to have this. It's Benadryl.
Benadryl's pink.
Whoa. Yeah,
Mr. Hammond, he has drugs. So,
yeah. Yo, you want to see a weapon too?
Whoa.
I can kill you right now.
Logan, don't say that. Logan, do not say that on vlog. You're on vlog, my guy.
It's an FE pen. It's the same thing as live.
Yeah, FE.
But like, if you use artificial adrenaline on someone who doesn't need it, it opens up their stuff even more and makes you like explode from the inside.
Doesn't this like hype you up or something?
What?
Doesn't this like hype you up?
Maybe. It's artificial adrenaline.
Oh, so is it vegan?
Okay.
Is it non-GMO?
Keto.
I like carbs.
Okay.
Hammond doesn't
like carbs. Let's go easy. How about
concert B flat? Do you do concert B flat?
We do. Yeah.
Did I tell you the time I had a teacher, a judge, ask a student to play
B.
A
B sharp?
It was the next one. Hold on. It was.
Can you play a G double flat?
Shut up.
It was an F flat scale. And the student went in and just played it. And she wound up getting into Allstate and the next year went to Harvard. No joke.
What a fun story.
The judge made a mistake, but the student also, the student was like a genius. And she just did the quick translation and said, well, F flat is E, which is played on E scale. But it doesn't really exist, that's the irony, right? Because it would have double flats in it. No one has F flat scale in their scale books. It's not really a key signature. It would have a double flat, right? B, A, B, G, C, F, and then it would have a
triple flat.
Shut up.
Something. Anyway, no, just an interesting
triple flat thing.
Saying that anything can happen at this level. and most of the people that are here are either seniors or sophomores, and only the sophomores are probably going to this one, so I won't repeat my
end
of the story.
Oh my
God. Let's do a...
You broke my hand.
I look pretty sick someday.
I think I do.
Your wife?
I love it.
Let's see that art here. Let's do a NISMA scale. NISMA, so NISMA wants you to do quarter notes on your scales, but if you stretch it out a little, so you just like, for strings, you do what you need to do over there, what you're training.
30-second notes.
Basically using your
own. If you did that, what would you
do? What you want to do, but not too slow. Otherwise, it turns like TikTok.
What are you doing, Mitchell?
What big
slur is that?
So I'm not going to go wicked fast on tempos unless we go over a section and it feels good. I'm like, all right, let's try faster. But in general, I'm going to stay on the medium tempo side. So we can deepen our learning and our knowledge of the piece. So let's start off with
Jeff
Hussey.
Are you
serious?
Bro, they all had the Cowboys out.
The Cowboys? Is multiple? Is multiple Cowboys? No, it's not.
It says the Cowboys. Are you stupid?
I thought it was just called Cowboys the entire time. I didn't know there was a the.
The Cowboys. See the S on the end? Even if it's...
I can't read. This is why I vlog, because I can't read.
And you still don't get any views.
I guess so.
We peaked already, bro.
I don't know why that one video peaked so incredibly hard.
Guys, if we can recreate 300 views again.
Okay.
Where am I at? I'll show you something.
The fairy dust wasn't released. The opening of this has to have an accompaniment of fairy dust just like all the stay with each other. Fairy dust.
I think he wants to do drugs.
Oh, welcome, Brian. New person.
Nah.
this from Brian.
I said what?
You said Brian. Huh? For the vlogs, Ryan.
We're listening to ourselves to make sure we have to improve.
Okay. 3 before C. Lush. rich, it's cool that there will be some expansion here. That already happened, and you're essentially doing that. 3 plus E. So, it's that G, which is hard, right? You're a little under with it. Are you raising it in an outside position?
I think so.
So where are you putting it? You don't have to play it. Just where, right around there. Well, I mean, that's in the range. Let your ears be the final arbiter, and boom.
Ghosts.
We're good. 3 before C. Simply lock this thing. When you come in, it's like the counter to the yaw, 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 yaw. You vibrate it to add the richness on your beats, strings. When would it be the case that in any group, think about this, just another way to frame it, that, you know, someone's following a metronome and everyone else is playing relative to what's around them, that person's going to stick out big time, right? Because music's not metronomic. The same thing can be applied. You can draw a really good parallel to the tuner concept. Because it's all relative. What's the one case, two really, what are the cases that are not relative with tuning? When you're playing with a piano, like it's pretty absolute, right? Because it's fixed. The same thing if you're ever playing like with xylophone accompaniment or any keyboard accompaniment here. They do that equal temperament, and that's gonna be different. But when you play with a piano for the first time, or some of you are doing that now, you know, for Nisma, it's like the tuning is funky because they can make adjustments. We make adjustments. The human way, right? The third is 14 cents flat relative to the tuner.
That's a lot of
the fifth is 2 cents above. The minor third is 16 cents low. I mean, it's just the way our ears hear things. Tuner is just, it's a good measure, but we gotta be careful about it. Okay, bar before C, same spot.
I should have known that.
That might have been what I was hearing is more sharp. I don't know, but I still think I have Siri is sharp. I should perform for C. That should, if no one else has any, yeah, it should be a GD or B concert.
Wait, what?
Thank you.
say that was cool?
Let's go. These phrases are interesting.
Not
quite
X.
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 turn it during other chords or whatever. You can't turn there. Okay? So that's praxis. The other thing I want to do is go over the... You'll see the, this is the last three bars, but you'll see... three and four. And one... I mean... Yeah, I think that's the way to go. So I'll make it like a subtle... One, very like whole, three, and you'll see four. And one... You'll barely see two, three, and then I'll show a four. And inviting and a four, where you come in together. So practice turning your page from Y, everyone. Oh, and strings, it's not da, da, right? It's da, da. And this is the bridge. You're right there, so the bow is slow, so you don't go wah, because then you have more distance to travel back. As slow and sticky as you can, so that you can get it as long as a long and no time, each of those half books. Okay, why? Yes.
Thank you. But I also have some F and sprinkle draft. So it kind of changed.
I wonder if that's those are mistakes, because in the score, the second part has E natural, so they may have got confused. Like, so count after double D. One,
that's
two,
20
three,
bucks.
Five,
section every day.
Seven, eight. Huh? Eight after double D.
Section every day.
You should have two half normal F sharps.
Possibly.
Yeah.
And then does it stay F sharp for the rest of the way?
No, it switches. Like two measures after that, I have an F natural and then two F sharps.
Yeah, they're idiots. This is a transpose part, right? I want my money back. It says trans. You have an original?
Yeah, I have an original.
I need to get that back. Okay. But those aren't F sharps. Those aren't F naturals. Those are E naturals that the second trombone needs to be playing. And some copies look at it and say, oh, it's close enough. I'm just going to throw an F natural. So, yeah, F sharps. Oh.
F sharps all around.
It stays F sharp.
Talk that way.
All the way.
He's tired.
Yeah. F sharps. Like until the three Fs, it's all F sharp. That's gonna sound better. All right, double D. A little slower anyway. Let's go. Double D. So, see if these chords can blend a little better.
One more thing, at double D, I have
D sharp?
Yeah, D sharp, E sharp.
No, the first one's E natural.
Yeah, E natural, then
E sharp,
F natural.
E sharp, then D sharp, then E, then F sharp.
I have just F naturals there. Those should be F.
That should be F.
Okay.
That was the old one. And then the one that happens in 5/5, we fix the next one. The half notes are F sharp.
Okay, so I should just assume anything F natural is F sharp.
Yeah, you don't have one F natural from double D to 10 after double D.
Great, alright.
Alright, let's go. It's hard enough to play the speed with wrong notes in the parts. It drives me crazy. Here we go. One and two, and.
first break kill too?
Bye, chat.